We're here on the red carpet with Caveboy, winners of the Junos Masterclass this year. What was that like for you guys? What was the best piece of advice or class or lesson that you took out of that whole experience?
Don't try so hard. I don't know. Just stop worrying about everything and do the music you want to do, and just do everything you want to do. Your brand, your, you know, work with the people you want to work with, and don't stress so much.
So one of those things that you might want to do in the future that you think people might say, don't do that, but they're you and you want to do them anyway.
Wear a whale bow tie on the red carpet.
I mean, they are tiny whales. That's adorable.
Don't do that. No one said that. That's just me.
It's working for you. Would you guys like to pick a question out of our oven mitt?
Yes.
We're cooking tonight.
Yeah.
Are you the kind of person who asks for directions or likes to figure it out on your own? Why? Len, why don't you answer that?
Well, I like to follow my nose when it comes to directions. So, no, I don't like to ask people. I like to just try to figure it out.
Okay, but why?
Oh, why? I don't know.
Because that makes no sense.
Okay. There's a sense of accomplishment to figuring it out, I think. And I think I just like that.
The original map quest right here.
She loves a good game.
All right, good. Well, hopefully you guys don't get lost on the red carpet. I really appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for chatting. I appreciate it.